New at 4, fearing a flood. Scientists with UC Davis's Tahoe Environmental Research Center say climate change may leave lasting impacts on the lake, and it may take decades to see it.
CBS 13's Heather Jansen is here with the latest findings.
Known for its serene skies and lovely lake views, the draw of Tahoe felt by tourists and locals alike.
It's just a spectacular place.
It's the water that leaves a lasting impression, but in recent years, battling low lake levels.
So sometimes the lake's really low and there's droughts. We've lived through that. Sometimes you get tons and tons of snow. So it's every few years, one way or the other.
UC Davis researchers say climate change is making its impact. Their most recent report looking at the lake says intense heat could make it more likely for the area to see more rain than the snow we're used to.
We've definitely been having like warmer winters.
The study says because of that, streams may fill fast, snowpack would melt, and levels could rise by as much as 10 inches a day.
Meaning that we're going to get probably unprecedented flow rates in the stream.
UC Davis researcher Dr. Jeff Schlatow says there's no time frame on when this could happen too.
As time goes by, the likelihood of it happening increases, but it could happen 6 months from now. And that's the frightening part.
And areas like Truckee could be one of the towns impacted.
A flood in Truckee, I mean, that would be biblical.
A battle of the elements, and Mother Nature leaving her legacy on the lake.
Well, researchers say it's really a balancing act of how much water to release to avoid drought conditions.